Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Britain is set to bask in ATF heat again after Tropical Storm Ernesto brought a weekend washout to the UK. The north of England and Scotland will see sunny spells and humid weather as the bank holiday weekend approaches. There will be light patches of short-lived rain in the north and midlands. In the south, temperatures will soar to 82.5°F and the north will see a comfortable 79°F. Ernesto's warm and humid air stays here for the first half of the week, with 79 to 82.5°F from Monday to Wednesday in the south, with mainly dry weather for most, Met Office forecaster Stephen Keats said. A cold front brings rain on Thursday, but the bank holiday weekend looks relatively warm at 73°F and a degree or two warmer not ruled out. The south will be mainly dry, and the north still seeing good sunny spells, but less settled. Boaters enjoy the warm weather on the River Thames at Cookham in Berkshire. Revelers enjoy a sail in the River Thames yesterday as temperatures get set to soar to 80°F. Women relax by colourful beach huts on Barry Island, Vale of Glamorgan, Wales, on Saturday. Britain's muggy and humid weather is set to continue until Wednesday, when a band of rain will bring fresher temperatures. People sit on deck chairs on the beach at Barry Island, Vale of Glamorgan in Wales, on Saturday, where the mixed weather has drawn less tourists to the area. Temperatures will cool down by the end of the week, and Friday will see scatters of rain. Scotland and northern England took the brunt of the storm as Tess, Calder, EHRN and IRT saw flood alerts. Emma Smith from the Met Office said, "This morning the clouds will be thickening across Northern Ireland and Wales. The northwest will be getting patchy rain and a few showers across the day, but these will be few and far between. People play tug of war on the beach at Barry Island Saturday. The south of England and Wales will be largely dry but cloudy today. Some people are seen wearing jumpers as they take a walk on the coast path by the sea at Barry Island on Saturday. It will be quite bright by the afternoon, with temperatures in the north of 73°F and 79°F in the south. Tuesday will start largely dry, but we will see rain in the south and Northern Ireland. The clouds will be quite heavy by the evening into Wednesday morning, and it will be quite windy in the northwest. At this point it's still quite humid and quite muggy ahead of this band of rain on Wednesday, with temperatures in the mid to high 70s. On Wednesday the rain will move slowly eastwards before getting stuck across central UK, with outbreaks in many areas. This clears into Thursday, so we'll get fresher conditions. It will feel far fresher than it has done by late on Wednesday night, although weather forecasters are predicting this summer could be the hottest on record. The end of the week and the bank holiday weekend will see temperatures in line with normal for this time of year. By the end of the week we have this band of rain bringing fresher air into Friday and the bank holiday weekend. We should be seeing temperatures more around what it should be for this time of year, so 61 to 63°F in the north and 70 to 72°F in the south. People enjoy the Vale of Glamorgan beach on Saturday, with some visitors in deck chairs and others playing football. A group of beachgoers hold hands as they play in the sea at Barry Island, Vale of Glamorgan, Wales, this weekend. The Environment Agency have said the rain is helping parched grass to recover after nearly 2 months of scorching weather in June and July. The colour of the UK last month had even changed when viewed from space, from green to brown and yellow. Between May and July, England had just 54% of the average rainfall expected at this time of year, and May was the second driest on record. The weather outlook forecaster Brian Gaze said, "The official end of summer may be near, but the warmth just keeps on coming. Next week, it is likely to remain unsettled in the north and west on Monday and Tuesday, and drier and brighter further south." The Met Office said temperatures should remain around normal for the time of year.